हेलो एवरीबॉडी एंड वेलकम बैक टू माय हाई इंटेंसिटी इंटरवल ट्रेनिंग लेवल 2. इन दिस वी हैव स्टार्टेड द वार्म अप. यू हैव टू डू द मूवमेंट्स विच यू आर डूइंग. दोज मूवमेंट्स यू हैव टू डू इट स्लोली सो दैट द मसल्स कनेक्टेड टू दोज मूवमेंट्स रेज अप इन टेम्परेचर एज वेल एज द स्ट्रेचिंग ऑफ दोज मसल्स will make the movement free. Warm up will avoid soreness. It will reduce soreness in muscles as well as it prevent injuries which may happen with a sudden outburst of activities. So today I will do 3 activities. The first one is rope jumping, skipping the rope. The second one is a modification of jumping jacks, and the third one is half burpee. So last time in level 1 high intensity interval training we have done 30 seconds of activity and we have taken rest for 1 minute, which was active rest. And now being level 2, we will reduce the resting time. At the same time, we will increase the working time. The working time will be increased to 15 seconds and the recovery time, rest time, will also be increased to 15 seconds. So this is the timer which I have set. I have told you to download this interval timer from Play Store. And with the help of this timer will give the beep sound so that I can know when to start and when to stop. Now it has started. Now I am skipping the rope. If you are new to skipping the rope, you can just move your hands with, hold rope with one hand and move the hands and jump like this, bouncing. And care must be taken that you are bouncing on the ball of your feet. You should not touch the heels on the floor. You can choose any activity. The activity which I have done last time, the 3 activities you can choose, or you can choose this activity. Just for the interest factor, I have changed the activity this time. The main intention of ours now. The timer has shown 45 seconds has elapsed. Now I have entered into the rest phase, and this is active recovery phase. In this we are not taking rest in all its means, but we have reduced the activity level. I am just marching, and through this, while marching, I am taking long breath and I am relaxing. In fact, the high intensity workout period is over for me, and now it is the recovery period. In this, my heart rate is coming down from high intensity zone to moderate intensity to low intensity zone. The time is up. 45 seconds of active recovery is over. Now I am on with the second activity, that is a variation of jumping jacks, in which I am moving both my arms as well as legs. And through doing this activity, I am increasing my heart rate. Heart rate will go to high intensity heart rate zone, which is 70-95% of your HR max, your heart rate maximum. I will take a session on how to calculate your HR max as well as the high intensity heart zone. Meanwhile, I hope you remember me saying how to analyze whether you are in high intensity or moderate intensity based on the ability to talk or sing. Now the recovery phase, again active recovery. I am marching, and meanwhile I am taking long breaths. My heart rate is coming down. I am reaching to moderate to low intensity of heart rate zone. In high intensity interval training, our main purpose is to increase our heart rate. And this exercise where this level 2. Now I am going to burpee. See, this is half burpee. Usually in burpee we take push-ups too, but in this burpee this only half. I am not taking push-ups and just jumping and throwing my legs back, taking it back and then jump. So three movements are combined in this burpee. This is again for 45 seconds. After doing it for 45 seconds, you have to again go for active recovery, and thereafter we will go for cool down. As I said before, we have to do warm up, our activity part, and then cool down. All together it takes just around 7 minutes or so, but it has more effect than 30 minutes of moderate intensity workout. I have reached to active recovery phase where I am lowering my heart rate. My heart rate is lowering down to moderate intensity. So these three activity, high intensity activity you have done, these three, you can choose any activity on the spot. You can run, you can do jumping jacks. If you are walking, you can walk briskly and then walk slowly. If you are jogging, you can sprint in between and then jog. This is all. The only thing is you have to raise your heart rate from moderate to high intensity. This phase is lowering down or cool down phase. In this, again, I am stretching my body part and I am moving the body parts which were involved in these three physical activities which I have done before. Wrist was involved in skipping, back muscles, stretching of my back muscles, my abdominal muscles, stretching of my hamstrings, hip muscles, stretching of my quadriceps, front parts of my thigh, and then stretching the full back side of my leg, left leg and right leg. You will feel the stretch when you do like this. The medial side, stretching the medial side of my thighs, again stretching the front side of my thighs, alternate on both sides. The quadriceps part is stretched. Now as the feet was involved, a rotation of feet. So cool down will bring back your body to pre-exercise state. So thank you very much for watching.